today we're back again with another video, and today we will be making gingerbread houses. So today we're gonna get started on making our houses, and we're gonna see how they turn out.
Okay. Come with candy.
Help the house stay up.
I wonder how you put it
in. Gingerbread
side.
Smell
like
lamb. So, toss
this in the trash for you. Okay. This. Alright. What the?
Wow, I don't even know what to do. Okay. What is this? You know where to start?
So first you gotta cut this. Oh, you're supposed to do your own. I'm not telling you. Is it open?
Oh, you're not gonna take. Okay. Let's see how mine turn out, guys.
I'm scared. Can you see this? Here.
Okay.
We got two gingerbread. Oh, I'm scared. How you do this?
So I'm supposed to look. I don't know. Y'all don't make this before. So I'm supposed to use the icing to hold it together.
The icing is the glue. It's just like the glue. Oh.
Oh.
I got a bag. It's cracking.
Just put some ice
cream. They say glue on it. Basically glue.
Is this? I'm supposed to cut this.
Thank you.
You gotta hold it together.
Alright, so.
So I'm gonna put a little Christmas lights. It's gonna be my little lights. Top of my house.
It's okay. Unless I made something. I'm just gonna make something like.
Alright,
y'all. No.
Might not be the best, but something. Oh, you guys, I know I'm not in the camera, but I'm gonna be back here. Okay. I'm looking good. Looking good. Okay, we're working. Alright. I'm almost done.
The icing is really good.
My gingerbread. The peppermint are still inside the house, but that's okay.
Oh my goodness.
Cause we'll get those out in a few more minutes. Come on.
So I'm out of icing. Looks like.
It's getting hard, y'all, so y'all feel this. Yeah. You guys, don't forget about the gingerbread people. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna stop talking. It's a gingerbread.
I can't believe my hands are this messy.
Table.
All right, my mama's done.
I'm gonna show my other gingerbread a little different.
I don't get why they stay up
than the last one. So you guys don't rock the table. Okay, and that's okay. Don't rock the table,
Okay, guys.
You read So this gingerbread got sprinkles. This one has the little whatever these are.
Okay, guys, so this is my house. This is Kamaya's house.
All right, you want to remove
this? This is Clinique's house. Basically, hers didn't turn out right because she had bought a bad product in the store.
Do you want to remove the things who fall? Mm-hmm.
They gonna fall, watch. Just wait for a minute.
Let me put that back
still
on.
Standing.
No, take it off.
I'm gonna put that back on. All right, you guys.
I wanna see who else I like better.
So go ahead and
come on, you should stick to
tell us which house looks better. And I'm going to put me a little snow.
Come on, look. You forgot to put your little tree.
I got a bad gingerbread house. Mine's cracked.
There's
one tree.
I'm going to put trees.
Next time, promise that I have a good one. It's going
okay, guys, so that is the end of this video. Go ahead and like, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that notification bell.